My name is Richard Hansler. I'm a research physicist at John Carroll University, where I head up the Lighting Innovations Institute. We are studying the effect of light on health. It turns out that using light at night is not good for one's health. I worked for GE Lighting for more than 40 years, developing better and brighter light bulbs, only to find out after I retired and came to John Carroll University that using light at night is damaging to one's health. It not only interferes with sleep, but it also interferes with health in general. The reason that light at night is damaging is that exposing the eyes to light in the evening stops the body from producing melatonin. Melatonin is probably known by most people as the sleep hormone. It helps one fall asleep and sleep more deeply. The body can make it for about 12 hours a night, but because of exposure to artificial light, we find that we're only making melatonin for the time that we're actually in darkness. Studies at Harvard and elsewhere have shown that the amount of light in ordinary family living room is enough to stop or at least reduce significantly the production of melatonin. Because of this, it's thought that shift work is particularly damaging. It prevents the body from making melatonin during the night. And it was found that nurses who had worked night shift for many years had, in fact, a much higher rate of cancer than nurses who had not worked night shift. The problem with using light at night, as I mentioned, is that it increases the risk of breast cancer, as was demonstrated in a study of nurses who had worked night shift. The other effect of using light at night is that it interferes with sleep. Fortunately, it's just been discovered that it is primarily the blue light that causes melatonin suppression. We developed light bulbs that don't make blue light and eyeglasses that block blue light. This allows us to solve the problem. These special products are available on the web at www.LowBlueLights.com. Putting on the glasses in the early evening allows the body to start making melatonin so that by bedtime you have a large amount. This allows you to fall asleep very quickly and your sleep is more refreshing. Thousands of people have bought these products with a guarantee that they get their money back if they don't find it has improved their sleep. Do you want a really good night's sleep? Go to LowBlueLights.com and pick up a pair of glasses. I guarantee it'll work. Suddenly I see, this is what